This is my new carpet. It's new! Come on, man! No!
Yo, look at this dog, y'all. Watch, make him do it again.
Good boy. Sit. Okay. Fuck. Good boy. Other fuck. Okay. Ready? Fart.
Please just take a minute out of your day to listen to this. Thank you.
Peter, you just pooped all over the bed.
When you poop in your dreams, you poop for real.
We're getting a slight increase in the number of doses that we'll be getting to the state.
My love for you is like diarrhea. I just can't hold it.
Oh, son of mine.
What does that say?
What the hell? Shit! Creepy shit!
I became known as an up-and-comer with a mean left hook who farted every time he got punched in the stomach. By the second round, the entire front row had pink eye.
I was just doing some bench press, and watch what happened.
You know,
I think she gave me pink eye.
What's up? How was work?
It was okay. How are you?
Hello?
Sorry, we're very short employed. I don't feel good.
So, little Miss Peyton, she got done all eating and I went to go change her diaper and she peed all over her changing table, which means got on her as well. So when we went to go get her a bath, she shit all down Aunt Cece's leg. Luckily I had air shorts on.
Keep this brief. I won't belabor all the details. I'm sure most of you remember Mr. Guest's presentation from last time, and I imagine he's going to hit some of the highlights here in a minute. But the thing is that these deadly infections, there's something we can do about it. And what we can do is call on governmental representatives that are higher
one
up the chain of and ask for action at the federal level. I am aware of Mr. Brainerd's concerns that he raised last time, and there would be instances where I'd actually agree that we should take action locally first, but there are not any KFO operations in Georgetown, so for us to just say it within the city limits would be...
Hey, Mo. เขาบอกว่าถ้าใครกัดถุงวันนี้ทีเดียวขาดอ่ะแสดงว่าฟันไม่ผุ
จริ
ง
เหรอ
เออมาดิ
เอาอะไรอ่ะเหม็นอ่ะเนี่ย
lift to get
one or two of those really isolated spots out there on Saturday. Same thing for Sunday. This is through 5 p.m. A fairly quiet weekend. 88 Mobile, Fairhope, 88 Pensacola. Destin at 88 and 89 degrees in Evergreen at the beach. 87.
Oh my God! Rewind it.
Mobile, Fairhope, 88 Pensacola. Destin at 88 and 89 degrees.
Now I want to be on that side. Well, that didn't work. Now to take a slidey toilet seat soaking wet dump.
Then you're going to need to know about that project to figure out how much data it's going to take up. Four things you need to know.
Don't cry. She's already very angry at me.
Peter, where are you? You will wash your hands after you poop.
Shh. I won't.
Accidentally clogged my boyfriend's toilet, so I took the poop out and put it in his cat's litter box. Then he asked if I pooped in it, and I said no, but he said his cat has been dead for a week. Please pick me up.
Boy, am I going to enjoy this meal. Not like last night when I didn't have time to poop before the guests arrived. Do I have time? You know what? I'm going to go for it. Son of a bitch! Looks like I'm going to have to pile dinner on top of that. Hey, guys! How are ya?
I have a bad case of diarrhea.
For me?
Yeah.
Wow.
Don't hold it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Pretty girl. Oh, got you.
Mommy. That's shit.
You gonna make good choices today? You'll be a good boy? No? Guess that answers that.
I have sometimes with my stomach. I told this to Tom a long time ago on our podcast. I took a shit in Japan once that was so bad. The guy in the stall next to me threw up. We were in Japan. I thought he was talking to me. He's like, I'm like, I don't know what you're saying.
Dad, what are we doing here?
Chris, I'm going to show you how to stand up to a bully. But first, I'm going to show you how when I pull the drawstrings on my sweatshirt and spit out a candy bar, I look like an anus.
Ew! 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 Ew!
What's your name?
Wyatt.
Can you sing for us?
And so, the defeated male leaves the bathroom knowing that his pee pressure wasn't strong enough to blast the poop stain from the toilet.
Ever wondered why you don't shit yourself when you fart? This is thanks to one of the most remarkable pieces of engineering in the human body, the anal sampling mechanism, also known as the rectoanal inhibitory reflex. It's a reflex that allows your body to sample the contents of the rectal chamber and allows the rectum to distinguish between a solid, liquid, or a gas. And it's the reason you can safely let out a thunder dumpling without fear of soiling yourself despite having feces in the rectal canal. It's basically a fart gate or anti-shart brakes. For those people in whom this reflex doesn't work properly, they'll be incontinent. In the average person, it's amazing, but not perfect. It's better at telling the difference between solid and non-solid, and sometimes it senses liquid as gas, so be careful if you're having one of those days.
Why are we going after the abortion pill when we really should be going after Beano, the anti-fart pill? Okay, I don't know about y'all, but I've taken that before. It doesn't work. And it's approved by the FDA. I've taken it when I knew I was going to be spending the night at someone's house and I didn't want to fart in their bed because I'm terrified of farting in my sleep. And guess what? I still did. So explain that. Explain why that's FDA approved. Explain why I fart.
Oh, boy. Nice.
Can you turn over?
Oh, sorry. Not right now. Oh.
Type of dog? Yeah.
Take that count.
Oh,
careful,
God.
He gets snotty.
Okay. Take that.
Always afraid of pooping giving birth, like pooping on the table. But two more embarrassing things happened to me that are worse than that, I feel. And one would be rushing to the hospital because my water broke, only to find out that the nurse had to kindly tell me I just pissed myself. And the second would be after I gave birth to my son and he's laying on my chest and it's mad. I mean, tears, everyone's crying, just so sweet. And I let out a 20-second fart, like an uncontrollable. I couldn't have closed my butt if I wanted to. My legs are in the air. There's like 14 adults in the room, like all the doctors, my husband making eye contact, and I just farted forever. So that is just in case you're running out of fears of giving birth, there's a couple more.
When you go to the beach with men.
Can I tell you a knock knock joke? I just think it's really funny.
Okay.
Knock knock.
Who's here?
Also, I think the real deal farted in the corner because it smells so bad.
It smells so bad.
Not even a question.
I think somebody shit their pants in that fight.
No, the real deal I watched it. He beat his ass, then he walked over to the corner. He like kind of sat back and he just let one rip right in our mouth.
Did you fart in the ring, man?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Bro, it still stinks over there. What did you eat?
I don't even know.
Yes, you do. What did you eat?
So, egg fart and some eggs.
I did a fart the other day that was exactly like Mum's.
A door opening or suspicious dark?
Door opening.
Means you're getting mum's bum.
God, I'd be lucky. My bottom dropped ages ago. My farts used to be like, now they're just sort of fighting their way out.
I haven't farted in about 3 years.
The six.
Home Depot. Police responded to reports of a bomb threat at the store in Wichita. A customer alerted employees. A man inside the bathroom said there was a bomb in the building. Police were able to locate the man responsible for those comments, and that man told police he warned other guests to leave the restroom because he was, quote, fixing to blow it up, but had no intention of causing a panic. Man also told police others in the room laughed, understanding his joke, which I'm just now getting. Home Depot says they will not be pressing charges. But I can tell you right now, you asked the producer for me to read that, didn't you?
Here's your soup. Feel better.
I have finally learned a song on the piano. Everyone, turn up their volume, because it's going to be a good one. Just kidding.
Catalina, puxa meu dedo.
É nóis.
Hey, Ty.
Not done a great deal of comedy before Airplane, had you? Or,
well, just a little bit.
And like what? What would have been a comedy role?
I did one mash, and it was funny.
Uh-huh.
And it was about from 10 years ago.
Yeah.
And but it just really depends on, you know, who sees it.
Mm-hmm. Now, but this, the Airplane movie has given you a whole new direction for work, hasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, now people, you know, permit me to be in front of the camera. Yeah.
Speaking of television roles, aren't you getting enough fresh fruit?
Are your other senses better on account of you can't hear?
Like, can you smell my farts before they even come out? Because I got one in the pocket right now, and I want to know if I need to feel self-conscious about it.
I can't smell it, no. I might be able to see it, though. A lot of people make small movements with a fart. They twist their eye or something.
Oh, like subtle giveaways, huh? All right, well, tell me if you can see when it happens.
You just farted.
Oh my God, you saw that? You can see all my tiny, subtle movements?
You just did it again.
Well, this is gonna be a delight!
Bagels for breakfast this morning, but you know what else I do? I put cucumbers on top of my bagel, so I'll put this jalapeno cream cheese on. Sorry. And then jalapeno cream cheese on cucumbers.
All right, who's next?
Can you make me a giraffe?
Coming right up. There you go. Don't pop that, you'll throw up.
Hardest part of Brazilian is over with, ladies. Now it's time for the butthole. One of the easiest things you can do while waxing.
That's right.
Ladies, don't forget not to fart. It's not good for the audition.
I'm feeling it. Come on. See that right there? That ain't heavy enough, cuz. That ain't. Where's the hole?
Honey.
That right there.
Honey, that's 200 pounds.
Mama raised a man. Oh my God. I never doubted myself. Excuse me. God, oh my. No.
I gotta go in the grocery store here and take. I gotta save on my water bill. I'm gonna take the expectant mother or infant parking here because I got one to deliver right now.
99% of what comes out of your butt when you fart is completely odorless. It's the 1% that causes the trouble, primarily hydrogen sulfide. Hydrogen sulfide exists in a typical fart at a maximum concentration of about one part per million. And you might be thinking, well, the more I can get into my farts, the worse they'll smell. Yeah, that's true, but only to a point. I call it the fart limit. According to OSHA, if your farts were 30 times stronger, they wouldn't even smell like farts anymore. They would smell sweet. Sickeningly sweet, but still. And if your farts were 100 times stronger, they would smell like nothing. Anyone who got a direct whiff would experience immediate olfactory paralysis. By the way, it may not be medically possible, but in theory, a fart could literally be silent but deadly.
Love to sit here and chit chat with you, but I gotta go.
Oh, Cyrus, did you just fall? Oh,
it's nasty.